Wisconsin is making a big commitment this Arbor Day. Governor Evers announced a pledge to conserve 125,000 acres of land and to plant 75 million trees by the year 2030. When it's all done, the pledge will result in nearly 30 million metric tons of carbon dioxide being stored, which is the same amount 6 million cars produce in a year. Today, groups all over Wisconsin, including in nearby De Pere, began the pledge with tree planting efforts of their own.